Hi there, this is Joe. Here we have very typical PoE IP camera system. This is the PoE NVR. It's not simply just the recorder. The power and the switch are integrated into this recorder, so it can send both power and network to our remote IP camera. And the camera doesn't need DC extra power. It's getting the power from the recorder. Now the camera is live. And the maximum distance between the recorder and the camera is 100 meters. Sometimes we may need more than 100 meter cable, internet cable. Here we just got another 100, so totally we have 200 internet cable here. If we simply put these two cables together, the camera will cannot get the power and signal from the recorder. The reason is because the PoE require at least DC 38 voltage remains at the camera end. After long distance transmit, the power will be dropped down very sharply. So here we are using the PoE extender. The PoE extender will increase the voltage, also boost up the network signal. Alright, now so let's make the connection. First, we unplug the cable from our camera and then connect to the PoE in the PoE injector. Then connect the other terminal to our new cable. Now we are using the PoE extender to connect this 200 meter cable together. And we find the new cable and connect back to our camera. You see the LED is turned on, means the camera is taking the power from the PoE switch. Now let's just wait for a few seconds. Now the camera is live again. Alright, we're just using the PoE standard to send the power and network to 200 meters for our remote IP camera. What if we need more than 200 meter internet cable? Alright, now we get another 100 meters. Totally we have 300 meter internet cable. In order to put everything together, we will need one more PoE standard. Okay, the connection is similar. First, we disconnect from our IP camera. Then plug in PoE in of our PoE standard. Then connect one side of the new cable to the PoE out. Then connect to our IP camera. Now the camera is getting the power and network again. Let's just wait for a few seconds. Now the camera is live. Totally we are sending power and network over 300 meters now. So if we need more distance, we can add extra PoE extender. But just beware, make sure the remaining power is enough for your IP device. After long distance transmit, the power will be converted to the heat and loss on the cable. Alright, that's all. Thanks for watching. If you have any question, you can post in the comment section below. If you have further question, you can find us on some social media. Have a nice day.